Hi, myself NTY Didora from Noob Tamil YT. I will be giving you an overall walkthrough about this Play for Earn app. From the description below, visit the Play for Earn website and click on Download app. Once the app gets downloaded, install it on your device. Open Play for Earn app. From the bottom end of the screen, tap on Click here. This particular account creation is specifically for users who are logging in for the first time. Now sign up into this account by filling in the details. Here is a sample sign-up process. Firstly, enter your name. Then provide your email ID, PUBG username. To get this username, log in into PUBG. On your profile, copy the username and get back to the screen and paste it. Similarly, the same can be done for PUBG user ID. Mobile number. Make sure you use a valid mobile number, as this account will be linked to your mobile number provided and helps in account recovery. Enter the password and re-enter the password to confirm it. Next is the promo code. Enter a code if you have one. This promo code is under the refer tab inside the application and is used to refer and earn extra WC coins. Give the PUBG level you are in and this can be modified further. And fill in the details for the date of birth info. Make sure you give the PUBG user ID, mobile number, email address and date of birth as valid information. Once you sign into the application, click on Register tab from below. You can find solo, duo, squad registrations. Now select the match that you want to participate and fill in the details required. Like for solo, user ID, your clan name and your KD ratio and your PUBG tier. If you feel like having a substitute player, then fill in the substitute details accordingly as you see. Once you fill in the details, click on join. For paid matches, the payment is made using the WC coins, and if it's a free match, you can just register. Once registered, you can see the registered info on the bottom end of the screen by scrolling it. Similarly, you can join the paid matches also, and to the bottom end of the page, you will see all the registered teams registered for this particular match. Once you have registered for a match, the ID and password will be shared 15 minutes before the match time in this application. Open the app, on the registered tab, click on the room match that you have registered. ID and password will be shown in a pop-up and you can copy it. On the results tab, click on the room match that you have played and the results will be shown. You can see a detailed list of players participated and their kills along with the WC coins they have earned. On the profile tab, we have a wallet option. In the wallet, we have add money, withdraw and transaction. Here, 1WC or Warrior coin refers to 1 rupees. Add money. Under this add money, you can add WC coins to your wallet. So enter the amount and on the next screen, you will be redirected to the Paytm and there you can make your transaction. Withdraw. Enter the Paytm number and the amount to be withdrawn. This withdraw request transaction is done between 10 PM to 11 PM. The transaction. You can see all the transactions performed in this account here.